Yeah, yeah. Artistry is everything. A little something good for you to vibe to, you know what I'm saying? A lot of the rappers nowadays, they don't have rhythm. They just force words or just don't even write.
Who you calling a bitch?
Artistry is everything. We're here to make sure you get the most out of your hip-hop experience. The stuff that you like to hear in your hip-hop experience. It's the kid, doo-wop the scientific. I'm prolific when I kick it. On the microphone, they witness the gift of grandma. You know that the kid is dipped in Dapper. I'm serving all of these rappers, stinging in masters like in the mansers. I address them on the corner like an envelope. What I wrote will diminish you, little kid. It's Freddy Krueger coming for your throat. Now grab your coat, cause I'm making it rain with this fluidity. I'm trying to take y'all back to the time hip-hop and lyricality. But y'all mad at me, musicality is something that y'all been lacking. That uniform style shows that all of y'all been slacking. Been rapping since way back, but let's bring it to the present. Hip-hop is dead, but whoever said it must have regretted it. I mean, keep your ears off of the radio. Maybe listen to the people flow. Less chains and more brains. Well, there you go. Now doing so, you're already helping out the culture. Now let's spread the word and wake them up like a
couple
of vultures.
Come on, it's the kid.
Doo-wop the scientifist, the kid. Doo-wop the scientifist, the kid. Doo-wop the scientific. I'm prolific when I rip it. On the microphone, they witness the kid. Doo-wop the scientifist, the kid. Doo-wop the scientifist, the kid. Doo-wop the scientific.
You artistic when I rip it. That real hip-hop, I'm
missing. When my pen touches the pad, you can tell who influenced my writing. Now let's take it back to the 90s when hip-hop was so exciting. Tribe on the quest, looking for Chamber 36. My native tongue pulling queens when they reminisce over you. My God, bumping Nomadic by Nas and Fuji when I first heard that Wyclef Lauren improv. My DJ quick to keep me safe and sound from the troubles in my neighborhood. Ice Cube in my pool of music to start my day off really good. I think you should visit some of the music from back then. I'm talking that MC Breed or Backyard Boogie like Mac-10. But no, all y'all wanna hear is Young Thug and Fetty Wap. But the only one I see is Slick Rick, and that's off the top. And me, the scientific, I take pride in my ratings. It's been my mission to kill the system that's missing the feeling. Just wanna see your head nod, put your hands in the air. Doo-wop the scientific with new flavor. Come on, it's the kid. Doo-wop the scientific, the kid. Doo-wop the scientific, the kid. Doo-wop the scientific, I'm prolific when I rip it. On the microphone, they witness the kid. Doo-wop the scientific, the kid. Doo-wop the scientific, the kid. Doo-wop the scientific.
Too artistic when I rip it. That real hip-hop, I'm missing.
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's going on, dude, bro? Listen, I don't get this techno trance glow stick shit, man. I don't like this music, man.
I'm a techno DJ, bro. It's what I do.
Hey, come on, you got some old school hip-hop? You know, maybe play some De La Soul, you know, Run DMC, maybe some Special Ed. What do you think?
Boom.
Hey, you should be ashamed of yourself. You ain't no DJ, man. I used to DJ bar mitzvahs in Long Island, all vinyl. Made a lot of money, man. Come on, play some hip-hop, huh?
Bro, I've been doing this for 16 months.
I take shits longer than that. Come on, man, this is shit music, man. This music makes me fucking nuts, man. I make you jump off a building and think you like it, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man, play some better music.